fourth and one.
Schools received grants totaling $150,000 to help maintain and restore their campus.